No automotive here again. When you're putting on a new wheel stud, you have to use two other tools to take up the slack. And you have to hold it. I don't have another helper, so I made a helper. Put one underneath one lug stud, one on top of the other lug stud, and then I use the impact to hold it. One person. Bam. No helper needed.